Welcome. Today I will show you how to replace the screen in Oppo Reno 3. First, remove the SIM card tray. Now dismantle the back cover. The next step, remove all the screws. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the screws that holding disconnect antenna cable. Remove the motherboard. Now take new screen. Connect all the cables. And now test the phone. Now it's done. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, and until the next time.